Here's a quick improvement on our Trello card for our weekly staff meeting. To keep track of which chapter we're supposed to be reading each week, we've had it where sometimes we kind of forget to update this card, and so it's confusing when checking Trello if it's correct. So I decided to go into the card and add a checklist with the dates of when each chapter should be read. So this will eliminate defects, and it will save us time in our staff meeting. Thanks.